Hey, hello. So the following video is a bit of an experiment on the channel. It's a draw along video, so you can put this video on and try a 1 hour project, because this is one of the limitations of this artwork. I'm doing here a 1 hour character, and I'm also doing it with the Vanilla Krita interface. Vanilla means it has no preferences. I'm using only the default brushes, the default interface and default shortcut. About the step, I will do at first a wireframe, a sort of outline of all the big shapes, and I will put them in perspective. And I will do that with a thin brush with a mid gray. And then I will start to detail, and I will wash some gray on the top. And when everything will start to look a little bit more solid and detailed, I will just input a little bit more deep black in the contact shadows, and then I will start to layer a little bit of a wash for the shadows. It's a multiply layer with some pass of a wash, and this is probably 30 minutes in the video I will spend into this sort of light grayscale. And then I will color it. So if you want to know about the step, this is the same as the previous video about grayscale to color. And then I will spend the last 15 minutes into detail. So all in all, this is a very, very condensed and quick workflow. I'm launching the video. Put your favorite music, and you can try to make also an artwork while watching what I do.